Hey, I'm Thad Sheely, the Chief Operating Officer of the Atlanta Hawks, and want to welcome you on a little tour that we're going to do today of the new State Farm Arena. It's not just going to be me, it's going to be one of our Hall of Famers.
Thad, Dominic, you said Hall of Famer?
Grant
Hill, nice to meet you. Not only a Hall of Famer, but one of our owners. Great to have you part of the team. Dominique Wilkins is here in frozen form, but love to take you on a walk of our arena. You want to see it?
Let's do it.
Great, thanks.
All right.
Yep. So we're sitting in barber chairs in an arena with the home court of the Hawks right behind us. Grant, what do you think of this?
It's like a dream come true, Thad. A barbershop, get a haircut, and watching basketball. Got a great view right here. You know, I think what we tried to do is really truly reflect Atlanta in this building with the renovation. And a barbershop here, Killer Mike's Swag Shop, it just embodies the spirit of Atlanta.
So this is one of our brand new party suites in the building. There's two of these, and that these can be rented on a game-by-game basis, unlike our other suites. But there's something in here that's a little special that we hear you might like.
Uh-oh. Can't wait. Let's see it.
Let's check it out.
All right.
So this is it, our brand new Topgolf swing suite. What do you think?
This is amazing. Guys, you got to see this. Turn around. You got to see this.
So Grant, since we're here, why don't you take a couple swings?
Okay, let's do it. No judgment, okay?
Keep that foot down. Oh, wow.
Made it in there.
Wow, that was great.
Pretty cool. Well, yeah. Wait until you see our veranda suite. That's pretty cool, too.
Oh,
let's
wow.
Go check it out.
Let's
way.
Do it.
So this is one of our brand new veranda suites.
Yeah. Wow, this is beautiful.
We really tried to open it up and give it a southern feel. So we got Charleston shutters and a little fan out here in the veranda. Yeah. And then you can come out and be literally right on the court and feel like you're part of the action.
And there you are, 6'2", number 11.
So this is our players club.
Yeah.
We call it the ultimate sports bar for the ultimate Hawks fan.
Right.
And if you sit down right here, do you notice anything special about our bar tops?
Yeah, this is it's like a basketball court right here.
Not just any basketball court, that's an old Hawks court that instead of just throwing it away or recommissioning it, we made it into our bar tops.
That's awesome. So I probably ran up and down the court on this a few times.
We are literally in the eye of the storm, the eye of the Hawk Bar. This is the first one that has ever been done in the NBA where we extended the hardwood of the floor out to the bar, and literally every courtside seat holder can stand right here, have a drink, talk to their buddies, and watch the game.
Thad, we did this a year ago, so this was the first part of the renovation. I know I've gone through here, and it's just amazing how popular this area is. It's like standing room only. People are conversing, hanging out, watching the game, having a wonderful time. I've never seen anything quite like it. It is really, truly amazing.
Hey, Grant, pass me the remote control.
I feel like that. I feel like we're at home in front of a big screen TV or something. What is this? Where are we?
So we are in Atlanta Social, which, and we're not just in any part of Atlanta Social, we're in the cabanas.
Right.
So we got couches, we got bottle service, we got all food and drink included.
There's been a lot of things in this arena that I've never really seen before.
You've been in a few NBA locker rooms in your lifetime, but for those of us who are viewing it at home, this is hallowed ground. This is the Atlanta Hawks locker room. What do you think?
Thad, this is, I think it's spectacular. I mean, first of all, compared to what was before, this is night and day. It's bigger. I love the lighting. It's bright, the colors. This is a sacred space, as you talked about. And I know the guys spend so much time here in the locker room, and this is an inviting place. And it's spectacular. Makes me want to come back and play.
You're welcome. Anytime. Anytime, right? You know, it was important to us that through this renovation process that we didn't just fix this building for the fans, we fixed it for our team.
I think so, yeah. I'm ready.
So we're standing right at center court of State Farm Arena inside our new 50th anniversary logo. It's the 50th anniversary of the Atlanta Hawks in Atlanta. We're celebrating our new building, and we're celebrating with the brand new court and our City Edition jerseys tonight.
It's fantastic. 50 years and have this brand new arena, a new logo. It's just a wonderful time to be an Atlanta Hawk fan and part of this organization.
Absolutely. And I think when you look around here and you see that Everything in this bowl is brand new. We say we've rebuilt this building from the roof line to the baseline, all the way to center court, that it's a brand new experience, and we're excited to be a part of it.
Very exciting. Well done.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
No jump balls for me.